My name is Irewole Olaniyan and I'm an actress. Okay, I found it very uncomfortable right from when I was young, even before I entered university. So I had scratches, I had bruises whenever I put them on. So my mom took me to the hospital and the doctor just said it's advisable for me to just put a hold on it. And I just got too comfortable and